guys, yes, I am back for some reason doing another one of these videos. I don't know why you guys really liked watching me cringe in uncomfortness. That's not a word. But you know what? There's not a word for the feelings that I get when I watch these videos. It's like a mixture of uncomfortable, embarrassed, scared, turned on, and a little bit of sadness. Okay, so I just typed into YouTube, try not to cringe. Okay, let's cringe.
Hiya, sisters, James Charles.
This is why people hate white people.
Didn't wanna go like full on white since we are trying to keep this still a little bit glam and not as spooky. And then I'm just
gonna- Ah! I hate it. Once again, I'm sure he's so sweet. He's probably an asshole. No, he's probably sweet. He's probably an asshole. I mean, listen, if I was 10 and I was rich and a bunch of little kids loved me, well, that would never happen.
Off camera quickly and I'll be right back.
Oh my God. Oh my God. What am I doing? You know that moment where you realize you took the wrong path in life and you're like watching 10-year-olds booty shake on the internet? That's the moment I'm in. And I'm loving it. I feel like I'm watching the trailer for Secret Life of Pets. This is like the owner of like some sassy little cat because her cat knows that her owner is like the queen. What am I talking about? There's the cringe. Where you guys go, that was me trying not to cringe. And I did. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you want me to make more try not to cringes, please give me a thumbs up so I know.